So here we are on Thursday morning, late March morning, lunchtime, at the, just outside the post box and the post office, and we've set up the Good Neighbours stall and we're trying to inform passers-by about what we offer. It's a lovely sunny day, very, very chilly, a bit windy, hence we're trying to tie the poster to that. Over there, and oh, I think drinks have been got in already, so I think I might go ahead and get one.
Okay, you just have to stand there. Just having a tea, then that'll go flying.
Yes.
No, we also look at volunteers also.